All right, time to go to work. Let's go on the trail. All right, so 5 miles, 5.2, 1600 feet of gain. 220 down. Whew. Had to take my shorts off. Got too damn hot already. That was a nice little 5 minute pit stop. Thank you. On your left. Thank you. On left. Thank you. Good job. Oh, that's such a difference in the nut area. Ooh, with those shorts off. Whew. Oh, it's so much cooler up here too. Whew. Thank you.
left.
Good job.
Thank you. One left.
One for you, bro.
Thank you. Ooh. Still hot. Fuck. Guess I'm gonna pull the shirt up. Hey, but
anybody have like a safety pin?
Good job!
Safety pin, anybody?
Fireball, watch it!
or something to like that clamps.
What do you mean? Why?
I was gonna keep clamp it to my.
Need a safety pin? There's one in your car.
Need a safety pin. Yeah.
You saw one of my.
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Keep going.
Good job.
Great job.
Get some gels if you need them.
All right, ready to go.
Here's some fireballs.
Have a go.
Vodka pickle shots if you need it.
Oh, I'm good. Thank you, guys. Have a good day. All right, so that aid station's like 6'4", 6'3" area. I don't even know what I did at that aid station. I think I grabbed some water and some Coke. And a couple M&Ms. That sounds right. Somebody wants some gels. First a little technical down of the day.
No, you're good. Thanks, bro. I appreciate that.
There's 7 miles. It was like a 9:09. Part of that because of the aid station. $17.80 gain, $7.20 down. Are you gonna pass soon too?
Yeah, sure, too.
All right. No, all right, thank you. Two of us.
Great job, guys.
Thank you so much. Yeah, let me know when you're good. Oh shit. Little ankle grabbers. Yeah. I feel like I'm going too fast. I wasn't supposed to be going this fast. I guess I feel good for now. I'll regret it later. Should drop back a minute. I'm down.
Yeah,
all right, thank you guys. Good job. I'm currently like 8 miles in, 1800 feet gain, 1370 down. We're heading down right now. I feel pretty good. Running a little faster than I should be. But I'm going with it. Just had a nice descent to recover. I should be running probably like an 8, 8.5. But I was doing like a 7. So quick update. Around mile 5 when I changed batteries. I had to take my shorts off over my compression shorts because my balls were just way overheated. Immediately felt a lot better, but I lost 5-10 minutes between the short changes, battery and such, and then getting going again. Again, it's not for time today, but for fun. But I also want to beat the rain, like I said earlier. So I feel good, I look good. You see the camera still rolling pretty good, hopefully. Hopefully it's not up too high. Keeps bouncing, so. All right, that's my update for now. Yeah, so hopefully the camera's at a good angle. I'm looking to stop to the battery change to see if it's right. But as you heard me saying on my phone, I feel good. is a little bit easier section of the course, so I'm recouping before we hit another big hill. Should be about due. Maybe I should go hunting a little bit and try to get some people. Thank you.
You're welcome. Have fun.
You too. Got a little separation right now, about like 5 seconds, 10 seconds. Oh, little bone thugs. Let's see if I can catch those people up ahead. Something to do. Oh, we got a string of them. Oh, what the muddy mess. The fuck. Oh, my sock moved a little bit on that downhill. I could feel it on my pinky toe. It'll probably cause me problems later. Thank you. We'll wash off real quick. Oh, that felt good. All right, there's mile 9. Cups of anything?
Huh?
Do you have cups of anything? Or do...
Yeah, we have cups of water over there in Gatorade.
Water, Gatorade.
Soda.
Soda.
Proprietary knowledge.
Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Yep, you got it, dude.
Have a good day.
Good job.
Hey, there he is, Color Red. Thank you, guys. All right, we got a hill coming up finally. Soon enough, we'll be off those hills. Thank you. Thank you.
Dean, we got a climb coming up.
I was thinking that, but I thought this was it, but I guess it's not. We're due. Or 10 miles, 20 and a half up, 16 down.
Making a YouTube video?
Yeah, the whole course.
Hell yeah. How's my ass looking?
That's tight.
Your podcast.
Tight!
Let's go! I saw your podcast with Sean.
Oh, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, they're fun, man.
Yeah. I ran into them a few times in the rain.
I got AJ the other day, Kelly.
Oh, really? I'll check it out.
I had Aaron on.
Climbing.
Walking. I'm gonna get Ryan Sapel this week.
Good job.
You too. What are you doing, old farmer?
Just getting it done.
Did you see Reagan in that take off?
Yeah.
I was like, damn, Reagan.
Good job, man.
I'm getting a little hungry. I have to eat some food at the next aid station. Hey, the one side of your shorts?
Yeah.
It's up a little high. I think you pinned it up.
Yeah.
So if you're getting a wedgie. Not that I was looking
good, at. You get good footy of that?
Yeah.
I like re-pinned this bib 4 times this morning. Apparently I didn't get it right on the 4th time either.
Well, so I had to take them on. I had shorts on. I took them off.
Yeah. You're down to your skivs.
Well, my compression shorts.
Sure, yeah.
I usually just run in them, but
yeah,
I was like, eh. Too damn hot today.
We're in the woods, modesty gets hot.
Oh, I'll flaunt this all day long. Even this gut hanging out. One right.
Yep.
They say heels pay bills. Now they'll catch him back up. On your right. Thank you. Oh, you're good. Left. Thank you. You too. This thing is starting to rain.